Yes, we are back.
We are back to play Hades. Okay, so we have four Death Defiances now, and we got
You
the
call that a hit?
What about that? But yep, we have our awesome punch, punch, puncher, and
I could hit harder than that.
I think this might be it. Maybe. All depends on some boons we get. Artemis. Okay.
When did you get your hands on Mouth on the Twin Fists? Hands in, I ought to say. I heard that one time Demeter, she smacked her father right square in the face with those. Bet you can probably relate.
No, not quite yet. I will get there. Let's go attack. I'm about to get 12. We have all of the
For my
darkness
birthright.
by his birthright. All right, so some health. That won't be too bad. Hell yeah. Catonic key. Punch, punch, punch. Daedalus hammer, palm of power. We're going Daedalus for sure. We don't have anything to use, really, the palm.
More numbskulls?
Not numbskulls. Excellent. Let's see what kind of cool stuff we get. Whenever your special slays foes, restore 2% health. After using your special, deal 90 damage in the area where you land. Your special for longer range and up to 100 base damage. We are going
Better
for
get cracking.
longevity. So now, just remember, try to do the finishing hit with that special attack. What are we thinking? Should we do a Chaos Chamber? I don't really care for either of those options, so I think let's go Chaos Chamber.
Let me have it.
I'm sure that there are some people online who would like to explain to me the decoration stuff that it's actually worthwhile.
Ask the Olympians. They do not ask at all. They merely send their messages to you, unprompted, providing a choice of blessing, but no say. I seek to understand their point of view, but it is difficult.
So, extra money. Dash strike. guess let's go help. Zeus or Ares? We never really take Zeus anymore. But I do like Ares.
Alright, Doomstone. I'm empty.
My lonely half-sister got to you first. She nearly helps you hunt, whilst I shall help you kill.
Observe. That is true. Your special inflicts doom. Your call turns you to impervious blade after you take damage and inflict doom on foes around you. Special. Alright. So now we got a little bit of extra oomph with our punch. Just not too much a fan of the uppercut. I wonder if there, maybe I can get a Daedalus hammer that switches the special to something different. Go with this one. Grab that guy. I haven't seen a single trove yet. Very interesting. Normally it's loaded with them. Yeah. More darkness.
You're nothing.
Back to that full health, boy.
Chaos has a new effect.
Sisyphus or Palm of Power. Hey, what do we got over here?
Let's see what's in here.
Nah. So our palms. Special inflicts doom. I mean, it's an epic one, so it would be more, and then your attack is stronger. Sisyphus will give us darkness, health, or just random stuff. Random allotment of stuff. Alright, let's go to Sisyphus. Probably should have taken the Palm of Power. Got that overall amount of,
Hello, sir.
Get that overall amount of, doom up.
Hey, Prince, I heard you showed that Fury Sister the what for. Is that the truth? Might explain why I've been left here to my own devices for a change.
I don't think she'll be out of commission for very long. She'd best find you mining that boulder, though at least you managed to catch a break for now. Be seeing you, Sisyphus.
be seeing you, Sisyphus. Let me close that right there, but... Okay. Alright, sorry about that. So, money, darkness...
Good idea.
Cheers, mate.
Money.
Take care of yourself.
See if we can't get some cool stuff. Fishing spot.
Not yet.
Nice.
A gift.
Kicked his ass. Well of Karen.
Here, fishies. You're mine.
Knucklehead. Let's go. 176 health. Haven't even gotten to whatchacallit yet.
No need to thank me, mate.
What are we thinking? Should we double up? Get health and whoever's boon this is?
That is cold.
Hey! Your cast drops a crystal that fires a beam at foes for 5 seconds. Cast damage goes to 9 every 2 seconds. Your dash shoots a gust ahead that inflicts chill. Your call creates a winter vortex that grows over 5 seconds, inflicting chill. I guess that's what we'll go with.
Thank you, mate.
What's up, buddy?
It's good to see you too, mate. I'll guess Electo. Oh, well.
Meg.
I have to level with you, Zagreus. For all we've been through, never once have I wanted you to meet my sisters.
Can't imagine why not. We had a lovely time getting to know each other. We laughed, we cried. My only regret was that you couldn't be there yourself.
You don't know what you're saying. There's a reason that they're not permitted in the house. Though, come on. One of us is going back there now.
Hopefully not me.
Not now.
One lash is not enough.
Think so. Did I ever say you needed to be impressed?
Not yet.
You haven't beaten me yet. Look out below.
Out.
Die.
I did it.
I took a lot of dumb damage there. It's all good though. Honestly, might get rid of this damn Artemis boon, more than likely. We'll see how I'm feeling.
Let's hear it, Father.
How many times?
Two more times, at least. If I had to guess, at least two times. Yeah, no, I'm okay. Don't need none of that stuff.
Closer to the surface. Ugh, this heat.
You're telling me. The heat's killing me. Alright. What do we got? Some money? What do you want? Some money? Oh, shit.
Bone rakers.
Unlock these dudes.
All set.
All right, 270 is what I'm at. Hermes or Poseidon? Go Poseidon. I don't know, man. Hermes with his, like, automatic dodge shit is pretty good. God damn it. That motherfucker.
Have you? Well, I must apologize for any inconvenience there, because he was a living testament to my revenge. Long story, boring really, rather sordid too. Stay strong.
Stay strong. Your dash damages foes in an area and knocks them away. Your attack and special are stronger the first 10 seconds of encounters. Nope. We're doing the dash. I like the dash, man. Money or Poseidon again? Let's go Poseidon again, dude. Fuck it. Let's just get some crazy Poseidon boons. I don't really use him, like, as, you know.
No one's here.
No one is here.
In the name of Hades.
Your cast damages foes in an area and knocks them away. Your boons with knockaway effects also rupture foes. And then your attack and special are stronger the first 10 seconds of encounters. I guess we'll do Flood Shot for now.
That's a relief.
More Poseidon. I mean, dude, whatever. Let's fucking go, man. Let's go. Why not?
Barge of Death, you're here.
What? This is a new one for me.
I'm empty. Come face Malphon and me.
Damn. That was cool.
I accept this message.
Katana keys. Let's see, so upgrades.
Man.
Yeah, let's go. That's gonna be two keys. This will be 12? Maybe? I don't know how it works on the level of Asphodel. It's gonna be hard as fuck. God damn it. So that's two. There's a trove right there. I was just talking about how I wasn't getting any. So Well of Karen or a Palm of Power. I don't really care about that trove. What are we thinking? Palm of Power. What are our boons at? Special inflicts doom. Yeah, I think we gotta go Palm. Going into Elysium. I don't know if we're doing enough damage up, but...
A Palm of Power.
Oh! Just chilling. Alright.
Gods grant me strength.
Yeah, let's do more on cast damage. I hope I don't die in here. That's my hope. I hope it's not a ridiculous Hydra that's just fucking gonna kick my ass.
Hello?
It probably is.
Oh, great.
Oh yeah, I'm definitely dying. There's no chance that I'm making it out of this one. But we've got enough to where we can get our death defiance back. If it prompts us to be able to buy it anyways. Damn it. Fucking went right into the damage.
Back.
Demeter,
they shall have nothing.
Yeah, I knew it.
Not so fast.
So close, too. I was so close to not losing that death defiance. It's all right,
though. Until you reconstitute again.
Until you reconstitute again. Let's get some fish.
What lurks in the River Phlegethon?
Great question.
Bite this.
Slavag. All right. Let's get it rocking and rolling. I'm up to 177 somehow. That's interesting. I didn't catch that one. An extra cast might be nice for six encounters. Yeah. Why not? We'll take it.
Bye, Asphodel.
See you later, Asphodel. Have I beaten... Nope. I have not beaten good old frickin' Theseus with the fists yet.
Time to pick a fight.
Palm of power.
Ready for me?
Are you fucking serious?
No problem.
Blessing.
Health all the way. Wow, that wall slam damage is fucking awesome. The hell? pitch. Alright. Daedalus Hermes. Daedalus.
Thanatos.
I am here.
Hey, bud!
I got the message that you need assistance, Zagreus. They're coming, Zagreus. Be on the guard.
I'll get right on it, Dan.
No, you don't. That guy's mine. Bitch. Damn it. Just barely got him.
You've gotten stronger, Zag.
Thanks, bro.
Go.
Gone.
Your dash upper deals damage in an area. Your attack becomes a three-hit sequence, deals 40 base damage. Your dash strike pierces foes and deals 900 damage to armor. That's got to be the one we take.
Perfect fit.
I be dash striking like a fool, dude. You know? What can I say? Alright, so this is definitely going to be Astrius. Fuck it. I don't feel like fighting him. If I'm about to go fight him again. You know what I'm saying?
Now, here's something for you.
Yeah.
The dead had better hide.
I feel like this was the same thing.
Which boons are going to be?
Curse of Pain. What was that one? Hey! Nice. I know it's gonna be Asterius. Fine. Fucking
well,
hell.
Well, short one. It seems I must attempt to maim you here so that the king and I might finally stop you at the gates.
Yeah.
You know, you hurt me with this short one business almost as much as with that axe. Why isn't Theseus short one? With the same height.
Oh no, the king is greater. He is the greatest king of Athens. What are you? A willful son of a fickle god.
Yes.
Beneath your father's notice, and you are beneath the king's. Now fight me.
Damn it. gonna say, don't accidentally kill me now. I yield. Oof. That was rough.
You bullman.
That was rough.
Olympus, I accept this message.
Yeah. I'll take that percentage chance. All right, we gotta do... God damn it. Trying to heal. Oh shit.
Over there.
That did not work very well. I did not heal very well at all.
In the name of Hades.
Took more damage, arguably.
Let's see here. Should be handy.
Yep, we'll take that. We need that Death Defiance back. We gots to get it.
Of the love we shared, was I deceived in thinking this of you, of us? Why would you waste a proper vintage on the likes of me? Questions that are better left unanswered, I would guess.
If this eases your burden even for a little while, then it's in good hands as far as I'm concerned.
Hell yeah.
I was unkind last time, stranger. Forgive my indiscretions there, or don't, but I wished to apologize.
Think nothing of it, sir. Though, if there's something I could do to help, you'd tell me, wouldn't you?
You have no power to release me from this coil, I'm afraid. So just go on about your business and leave me to mine.
You.
Has he? Alright. So we need one more Chthonic key to unlock the last level of... I got some fishing to do! But to unlock the... to unlock the last level of, the thingy. Let's go.
Come, fishies.
The mirror. Jesus, that took me fucking forever to remember that.
I think I got one.
Chop.
I caught a cough.
The Elysian Cob seems to be the shade of a surface-dwelling highly reminiscent of it, with similarly multicolored scales and a placid, almost contemplative temperament. Yeah. More health or... Dude, fuck it. Let's just do more health. Why not? Why not, dude?
Much better.
You can't stop me. My time is now. You know what I'm talking about? Alright. Let's try this.
Asterius? Theseus?
See here, Asterius. The god-hated fiend is back once more to be destroyed by our joint righteous fury.
I hope
god-hated.
Not.
God-hated. You'll have to be more specific. I have the gods on my side. Though, I suppose you do too. Why can't they make up their minds?
They have made up their minds. They stand united against darkness, as do I. With the exception of Asterius here, who serves the light. Let's serve it now, my friend. To battle!
Yeah.
Now, Hellspawn! Demon, or be vanquished even faster than you've come to expect.
You're strong.
Oops. Ah! Ah! I was satisfied with that. God damn it! Fuck you, Theseus.
Lend to me your strength.
You call me the monster?
You wish. My blessed spear shall find you anyway.
I shall return. Nice. Hell yeah. Only one death. Now. I mean, I was very close to my second one, but that was awesome. What a find. Battle Tartar of Elysium with the Twin Fists. If I can get a Death Defiance in this next region, that would be so awesome. Like, if I had the capability to buy one. Why? Why do you do this?
I can use this.
I guess I'll do that one too. Why not? There's a trophy to sell a legendary a legendary boon, but I'm not trying to do that.
I'm almost to the top.
I'm very close. I think I might be able to beat Hades this time. Maybe! Maybe! I don't know. I felt confident last time and got my ass whooped. I'm sure the satyrs are back. What is the purpose of this little room? Well, I guess every subsequent, like, floor or whatever has, like, a pre-room. But, like, I feel like this is also a pre-room right here. What was that? Is it just the stuff down here, or was that a fishy? Okay, so Hestia, Poseidon. You know I'm rocking Poseidon right now. There's Palms of Power. Let's do this guy. How about that?
Hello?
Better believe we're gonna milk that fucking healing with our dash. Or actually, we might just fucking, you know, try to get the hell out of here and not die. Get poisoned. Ba-ba-ba. Damn it! Where's it at? I got poisoned again?
This stuff.
Okay. Coming so back. We'll go through here.
Should come in useful.
be thankful that the rivers to your realm have not yet frozen over,
not Hestia, Demeter, Jesus. Your cast moves slowly, piercing foes and firing shards around it. I don't know if I like that. Whenever you cast, damage foes around you and inflict chill. I mean, why not? Screw it. Let's give it a shot. I might have just lost the run because of my incompetence there, but that's fine, dude. That's freaking fine. Heal?
Exactly what I need.
Oh, fuck yes. That was awesome. That was so cool. That's excellent. All right. Yes, they are. Okay. Just be patient. Be fucking patient. Heal a little bit on the easy runes. Take your time on the more difficult ones.
There it is already. Delicious.
Your attack is stronger. Your cast deals foes, knocks them away.
Extra blessing. Oh, what's in this stuff?
Good question. What do we think?
Go fight some satyrs or get out of here.
That's what I was about to say. What are we thinking?
Try this way.
Why not, dude? We have all our death defiances. I mean, I might be fucking eating my words now, but just be patient. I gotta keep telling myself that. I know. I just know how I play this fucking game, dude. I know how I play any game. There we go. Just keep this. I feel good about this, dude. I really do. Okay. That was a good room to heal. That was a really good room to heal. Hit him with my dash attacks. I didn't even proceed.
Snake stones.
Yikes. Holy shit. Yes.
Olympus, I accept this message.
Your critical effects damage even more to armor. After you deal critical damage to a foe, the foe is marked. Your critical deals even more damage. Yeah, let's do that. I saw there was a... Oh, this is a sail.
I still need these. No Cerberus.
Now, let's see what this is about. Okay, so I see that each of these... We'll go Hermes to kind of just see. But I see that each of them has a boss. So I'm curious to see what exactly that means. You're a fucking bitch, you know that? What is this guy? Restore 10% of health. I mean, that might be pretty good, actually. I think the blizzard shot might have been a good take.
That's the most gigantic vermin I've ever seen.
I can't.
God damn, what is that? Dude, this fucking thing, I'm just leaking damage now because of that. That was bullshit.
Did Artemis manage to locate you already, boss? She's pretty good at that, I have to say. I'm faster, but she's fast. She's pretty fast, all right.
Now here, go.
Inside the filth-encrusted layers carved into the looming edifices of the underworld lie such terrible abominations that not even Grim Lord Hades is inclined to speak of them.
This gigantic vermin head deserves a lot more credit, if you ask me.
Yeah, I took a lot of shitty damage in that room.
Want something to eat, boy? Huh? Always a pleasure, Charon.
Sure. Let's go.
I'm empty.
I'm about to die. I would hope not, but I think that's what's gonna happen. Oh yeah. The shelf. I got some health back there. Fine with that. I saw you, money. You were hiding in there. I don't know if we'll be able to get... Oh, there was some right there, too. I missed it.
Not now.
I didn't even care. I just... I threw my cast and got the hell out of the way. I was like, nope.
Oh, it's just a tiny vermin. Oh, gods.
That's not good.
Ah.
I was about to say, I saw that little bastard somewhere.
So vicious yet so tiny.
Hell yeah. I killed the tiny vermin. I wonder if you get like a bonus for doing all of them. I did lose a death defiance, which makes me kind of sad. I was hoping I'd go into the Hades fight with all of the, all the ones I have intact. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Alright, I have 281. I don't think that's enough for anything over there, though. Nah. And it would swap one Daedalus hammer for two. I think I'm fine with what I've got on my weapon right now. Alright, let's look. So I've got that, my cast is good, your dash is strong, vortex, you deal more damage by slamming them. Special, so you gotta kill using that, and you can heal 2% of your health. The form in which the twin fist. So, oh. Refine plank. Any damage you deal has a chance to be critical. So there's the rupture knock away. After using call, gain dodge. Okay. Alright!
Gigantic Cerberus accepts the prince's foul offering.
I can go.
Let me get some water, and then I'm gonna start sweating. Alright. This is it. I hope I can do it this time.
One last bit of business to take care of, then.
There was a time when Cerberus would never have permitted any soul to exit through that gateway there behind you.
Oh, that can't possibly be true. What about Orpheus, Theseus, Heracles, Odysseus? Countless tales of brave men delving into the underworld, then leaving once they came.
They left on my authority alone. Nor did they take for granted my good graces. You believe you are entitled simply to walk out of here, from your birthright and your responsibilities. But I am here to tell you no.
God damn, you fucking hit me right away, dude.
Darkness. Achilles taught you to be quick.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck is happening here.
Darkness.
Show yourself.
God damn, bro. You fucking killed me already.
You still resist. Darkness.
Damn, he kicks my ass so fucking hard with that shit, dude.
Darkness.
Not yet.
Fuck, dude.
Darkness. Darkness.
finished.
Think you can keep this up?
I fucking hope so.
Darkness.
Man, if I don't fucking kill this dude. Yeah!
To have been brought this low by my own ungrateful child. I would expect such treatment from my brothers, but from you. Enough of this.
Father.
Go home, I said.
By Skelly's lucky tooth.
Prepare.
Go do that.
Demeter, all shall soon decay.
Demeter, you.
What? Oh, my God.
I'll make it out of here yet.
I'm just convinced, dude, like, I cannot fucking beat Hades. That was such a good run, dude.
Redacted's got you again, huh? Here's the thing, I keep asking around about them, and no one seems to know what I'm talking about. Could you maybe describe them for me, please?
Why don't you ask Father when he's back?
Jesus Christ, man. I was so fucking close. I didn't even realize I had a call I could use, too. Relax. Where did it say that?
Not as comfy as it looks.
Oh, that chair.
No sign of Cerberus or Father.
Fuck.
Your father is not here and you are back. Then it can only mean one thing. Are you all right, my child?
Yes, I think so, Nix. Returning here by Father's hand does put a special sting into it, though. So, any invaluable tips on how to vanquish him? Some hidden weaknesses only you know about, something like that?
You know his weaknesses better than anyone. Better even than he. It pains me to know that the conflict between you could not be settled in some other way. But if this is how it has to be, destroy him for me. Next you fight up there. However long it takes. Would you do that?
I would. The house contractor up in lights. What's for sale?
I'm actually going to make this trade so that I can unlock the last bit of the mirror. I think, right? Would that be the right play, or would this one trade in the... Because I don't know what else you... Like, I don't know what you do with the keys after you've unlocked the entirety of the mirror.
It's a deal.
I'll just do that. Sure, why not?
We got off on the wrong foot from the start. Just what happens when you're born of Titan blood, I guess. It's for the best we haven't crossed paths much since.
But they're your sisters. I mean, they're family. You must have something in common, some way of, I don't know, seeing eye to eye.
You're more my sister than they are to me, Dusa. I don't always agree with Lord Hades, but I'm thankful that they're not permitted in this house.
Hey, look, I understand. I really do.
I come to you bearing a qu-
Oh.
Fair mark.
Bull crap. I could have just done that. I totally forgot. Alright, let's unlock this last bit here.
Let's see the last of them.
Okay. So, raises your chance for a boon to be epic.
How about like this?
raises your chance for a boon to be legendary or duo if possible. I don't know what that is, that reward symbol. I don't know. Faded authority, randomly alter one reward for the next chamber. Randomly alter boon and will of Karen choices. Hmm. Interesting. So those are maxed. What's your status? I don't even know what the hell this is. Deal bonus damage versus foes afflicted. And then deal bonus damage for each Olympian whose boons you have. Which, if I would have had that equipped last time, dude, I had so many Poseidon ones, so 2.5 per rank. I don't even have this one, right? Like, you don't have the base, I don't believe. So it doesn't even go into effect. Alright, well, let's see.
Feeling good.
Feeling good.
I'm wide awake.
I'm wide awake. And I was in the dark. What's up, dude?
You wanna fight me, boyo? Well, hop to it, stat.
Oh, I can't gift him anything right now. Interesting. Alright, well, I think that is going to be it for the time being. We made it to Hades, and I feel like we got close. I feel like that phase, and then I used the Call of Hestia. I looked down, used the Call of Hestia, but I was dodging at the same time that I used it, so I couldn't see what was going on, and then I fucking dodged right into that thing as I hit it. Like, I think I killed it and destroyed. I don't know. It sucked. It was a terrible end to a great run. But anyways, I think that is going to wrap it up for the time being. Mortal Turtle is swimming away. Hope you had fun. We will catch you next time. Later on.